in four people do not think there are enough nurses to care safely for patients in the NHS, a survey suggests. The poll of 1,600 UK adults, carried out by YouGov for the Royal College of Nursing, found 74% were concerned about staffing levels. Latest figures for England show 1 in 9 posts is vacant. The RCN branded the situation dangerous, but ministers said steps were being taken to recruit more nurses. Chief among their plans is the pay offer, on which nurses are currently being balloted. Ministers have offered nurses a minimum of 6.5% over 3 years. The RCN is asking its members to back that offer, but described the current staffing situation as inevitable, given the short-sighted cost-cutting of recent years. Pay has been capped or frozen since 2010 and training opportunities restricted, which the union says is to blame for the growing numbers of nurses leaving the profession. In a speech to launch the RCN's annual conference being held in Belfast this year, its General Secretary Janet Davies will say, "This is a failure of politicians and policymakers, with an inability to recognize the value of nursing, an unwillingness to listen to those of you who are working in the service, and a lack of political will to address it."